Hey guys, Tails here. A force of darkness arrived, seeking Perlolobe. First off, we're going to settings, audio, done. Okay. Good, they've been training very good. These dwarves out trying to get them to collect wood for so long. Like, I don't know if they're broken, what's going on, but I have not seen the wood actually increase for a while. Like, the dwarves are just stuck digging right now. They're just focused on diggy holes. We're making a headway. Well, then, this is how it's gonna be, huh? We'll just make some small bedrooms down here. That way dwarves get less fatigued. Since the population here is sort of a booming. Like, look at the 154, yeah. I'm really trying to keep up with the bedrooms. I'm having troubles maintaining beds because none of these guys are chopping trees. Stone. Instructions floor. You know, I don't think I really need a floor for a stone storage area. And then right here. Put gems there. And then, floors. Brothers of the mountain song, swing, swing, swing with me. Chalk floors. Ugh. I fret the texture of that. In the mine. Tunnels as they're digging, they're not doing it like in squares. I'm letting them have their freedom and they're making tunnels. And then we'll go like this, we'll go workshops. We'll put a stone worker there. Make it out of Microcline, because Microcline looks better. I hate blue normally, but for some reason here, it is just perfect. And then we'll put a jeweler right next to it. Cinnabar, which is mercury based. No, no, they won't get poisoned. They'll be fine. Probably. I mean, look at how, like, I've only have four disgruntled people. Like, four truly unhappy. Three slightly miserable. Nine angry. But then the rest are, like, on the positive scale. I think that says something. I think that once I make bedrooms for everyone, like, truly craft the bedrooms, I think everyone's going to be happier. Just make this for, like, one long dormitory. I mean, actually, I'll start having the deep dwarves. That's what I'm gonna call them down here, the deep dwarves. We're gonna have a Thocked in a mash. Bars. That's a farmer's workshop. You put a kitchen right here. So these dwarves are lining up that progress. Soon they'll understand. Oh, pause. Make a deep tavern too. Oh, they built this up fast. Oh wait, is that what this was? This gonna be the tavern? I did not just forget about an entire tavern. With microcline flooring. A new zone. This is gonna be for food. Yep, okay. And this is going to be a meeting area. Dolmen of the Deep. Doppelman. Okay, we'll go back up to the surface. That's not in commission at the moment, so what's this doing? Add new task. Milk animal. Okay. So then we gotta tap into the justice system. Wow. Pause. Furniture. Still in the deep. trouble de wall, not. Table. Make instrument, forge all thing. Do that for a little bit. Cut gems. Oh my, what is with all these half finished bedrooms? Come on, guys. Is that every season? there's that thing I was gonna build. Oh yeah. So begins the deep dwarfisms. When you finally dig deeper, I'm going to do another one. I just want to know how deep I have to go to hit magma. You know? Furniture, instrument. Nope. I mean, most of the stuff's apparently jet down here anyway, so why not? Oh, my Lanta. They fill that thing up fast. My bed's not even my bedroom. What do you mean? It's labeled as a bedroom. You directed me like it was a bedroom, but there's a bed in there. I'm sorry. Is there something wrong with you to fix it? Well, I like a fucking bed. I'm so confused at why this is only half built down here, but I'm not supposed to ask these questions. Now even more bedrooms. Now the deeper dwarves are doing their deeper things. I'm gonna have zones full of mud here soon. Soon transportation won't even be a problem because they'll have wooded this place. But I think we feel successful. Let's just give it a moment. Let's see what the petition is. I don't want to deal with it right now. Okay, so we're going to go right here and create a meeting area. That's evil. Okay, what are the chances I was actually hitting like an underground lake? Like, I mean, come on, game. We're gonna just make this a guild hall. Dining area. We need like a big dining area downstairs too. So furniture. Furniture. Chair. Hey. Okay, so now we gotta go furniture, instruments, nothing yet. Okay. Amulets and sheets. Oh, that's why, because I have an extra separate export. Okay. I just thought it did it for me, but now it makes more sense. Are you there? Okay. Well, now we're officially going to be able to pick up the stuff we request in trades. And see, now there's the 22 that are like, which means it has truly gotten better. My god, was that some actual wood in the wood storage? Jeebus. Are these guys still there? They have been oriented. Okay, they come and claim these for the seeds and stuff again, so help me. Okay, so less than the and phase, and they're moving up to. So that tells me that what I did really helped out, that they like having lower travel distances. And that this deep dwarf thing might actually really, really work out. Okay. Thank you guys for stopping in. Till next time, Tales Night. Over and out. I'll update you guys on the progress then.